Scattered North, my grandma wrote back in 1923. Grandpa kept it in his court, and he showed it once to me. He said, "Boy, you might not understand, but long, long time ago, Grandma's dad, he didn't like me none, but I love your grandma so." We had this crazy plan to meet and run away together, get married in the first time we can to, and live forever near to the tree where we were supposed to meet. Instead, I found this letter, and this is what it said: "If you get there before I do, don't give up on me. I'll meet you in my true side through. I don't know how long I'll be, but I'm not gonna let you down. I read those words just hours before my grandma passed away. In the doorway of the church where me and grandpa stopped to pray, I know I've never seen him cry in all my 15 years. But as he said this to her, his eyes filled up with tears. "If you get there before I do, don't give up on me. I'll meet you in my Jerusalem through. I don't know how long I'll be, but I'm not gonna let you down. Between now and then."